Overdue play tech on the right wing. Bounces right baseline to Baycott. One dribble, two dribbles. Elevates with the hook shot. Crawls over the right side of the rim and through. Black comes front side. Dumps it ACC logo again to Brooks. Backs in. Elevates. Hook shot a little short. Gets its own rebound back. Goes back up and throws it down.
I tell you, Brooks is so confident, and he's catching the basketball in a position to score.
Shot clock at 14 as Black drifts to the left wing, up high to Baycott. Wants it down low to Brooks, gets it to him on the right block to a cutting Robinson for the two-handed dunk. Couple of dribbles, now will bounce it back out to Anthony. Still 15 on the shot clock. Anthony will attack on the right side. Caught in a double team now, needs some help. Is able to force it with the pass to Robinson. Wide open for three, yes. Heels will reset. Anthony. Attacks from the left side. Finds a teammate cutting. It's Baycott to the rim for the layup. Now he'll pull up with it, but it's off the mark. Rebound run down by Francis, top of the key. Now he'll explode to the cup for the layup. Pierce picks up his dribble, and again, things just kind of stopped for the Tar Heels. Pierce on the drive, sends it left corner to Keeling. Extra pass to an open Anthony. His three is good as it hit the front left portion of the iron, the backboard, and through. So it's Anthony Keeling. As Anthony floats one to Brooks and gets the layup to go and draws the foul. Try to get some kind of sustained offensive run. Anthony has a try for three that he knocks in from the left wing. Heels down six. See if Carolina can get something going. Anthony gets a high screen from Brooks. Slips a pass to Garrison. Now left corner Robinson for three. Boy, he didn't look like he wanted that basketball in his hands. Hands off to Robinson. Drives in and can finish through contact. It hung on the rim and dropped in. Carolina the other way. Baycott drives hard. Hands off to Brooks. Down low. Draws the foul and gets the bucket. Popovich with the personal.